remember the dressing room instruction. Shake hands and good luck, Bob.
Everybody out.
Douglas insists that he's going to shock the world in this fight. If he should upset Mike Tyson, it would make the shocks in Eastern Europe seem like local ward politics.
He would shock most of the world if he could make it into the middle rounds.
Well, he has convinced Mike Tyson this very first round.
Buster Douglas is a conventional fighter who likes to work behind a stiff left.